There are two rangers named Will and Em. One day, Will went out to train and Em went for a walk and got lost. Then a warlord came out of nowhere and kidnapped Em. Em is Will's apprentice. Em has black eyes, olive-coloured skin and a double-curved bow. Will has olive skin, green eyes and a long bow. Will and Em live in a little cottage in the woods, and the warlord's castle is in the middle of the woods, of the big dark woods. Can Will save Em, or will the warlord win?